New overnight, we have just learned that legendary Detroit native Don Davis has passed away. We are told he died yesterday after a brief illness. Davis was CEO and chairman of First Independence Bank. He was also a Grammy Award-winning producer known for his musical work at Motown Records. Don Davis is survived by his wife and three children.